The Alamo College's District Board of Trustees is considering raising the pay for full-time employees to a minimum of $15 per hour. Part-time and temp employees would be raised to $12.50 per hour. All the raises would take effect September 1st. The negotiations between the city and the firefighters union are not going well. Union reps say talks have taken a turn for the worst. The sticking point remains health care. The city says firefighters need to start paying a portion of their health care costs, but the fire union wants the city to continue to fund health care benefits, but then turn the operation of the health care program over to the union. The legislature is finding support for a bill that would change the way Texas citizens vote on municipal and school district bond proposals. The bill would require bonds to be described in terms of exactly how much money would be spent on specific items, and voters would have the right to approve some of the measures and not others.